previous release, it was of same as that of Strongyles.